Capone lives like a king in Florida.
He has full-blown dementia.
I have reason to believe it could all be an elaborate act.
You got ghouls walking around.
All I know is a man who spends his entire life lying to everyone about everything, the truth, rots in there.
The only thing that really matters, you'll always be a hero.